Well, despite polls showing Trump having a tough time attracting female voters, the governor said women who came to this rally are sending a message of support.
Because they can't understand how you as a woman would dare support a Republican.
A crowd of about 50 women showed up for the event on the steps of the state capitol. It was sponsored by the Mississippi Federation of Republican Women this afternoon. We asked some of the women why they're supporting Trump for president.
I believe in his values. I'm a Christian, and I believe in what he believes in. I don't believe the lies that have been put out about him. I don't agree with anything that Hillary Clinton stands for.
What do you make of the comments where he talked about grabbing women by their genitalia?
People need to just quit about that. That is not a big deal. That's just tactics to try to get him to look bad.
The governor repeated his earlier claims that he believes the election will be rigged. He said Republicans need to do everything they can to make sure that the vote is fair. Now, the Democrats won't be outdone. We understand that Democrats, supporters of Hillary Clinton campaign, will hold a rally sometime in the state before Election Day. For now, we're live at the state capitol. Ross Adams, 16 WAPT News.
Less than 2 weeks away, Ross. Thank you.